Hello everyone and welcome to this new YouTube video. Today I bought the worst knockoff game in my city, okay? I traveled to the whole city today, looked in all kinds of stores, but hey, I found it. It was 10 euros. Usually it was cheaper, but for some reason they raised the price. So I'm expecting a lot of this game, okay? Roll the footage. At the checkout, they looked at me like, what the fuck are you buying? What the hell are you doing? But you know, I'm doing it for the meme, okay? Oh, this is the content I'm going to make, okay? We're going to review this game. It's called Super Putty Squad. It's, oh my god. Okay, let's unbox this bad boy. Let's unbox this thing. Mike, okay, I never thought that would be an unboxing channel. Okay, this is the one. Okay, don't use knives, children. Don't. I don't have a stand for my camera, so I'm just going to open it like this. Okay, here we have it. Not gonna lie, this looks like the most memeable image there is. I mean, we have a carrot with sunglasses and guns. I mean, the only thing I'm missing right now is a joint in his mouth. We have a blue thing. It's not even an animal or something. What the hell is this? What the hell is that? So yeah, this doesn't really look interesting, but if I'm looking at the other side, we have this old bit kind of style, and it looks a little bit like Donkey Kong Country, if I'm not wrong. So maybe it's going to be promising. Let's open it. What the fuck? Where's the game? Am I getting scammed? No, wait. Oh, you need to download it with a code. I knew it. Of course, they are not giving you a game. But why? This whole experience is just useless now. Oh, okay. I need to do it with the code. Okay, bruh. Don't use knife, kid. It's very bad. Okay. It's done. It's done downloading. Okay. I'm going to start it now. I'm not sure it's even playable. Maybe it crashes in like the first minute. We're going to see it, okay? It's like the bottom of the bottom here, okay? But okay, let's see how long we can play this and if it's even playable. The official game system treaty, okay. Oh my god. Oh, I got an old intro here, okay. Oh my god, look at this menu! What the hell is happening on my screen? Oh my god. Honestly, I didn't think it will be this memeable. Where am I looking at? Oh. What the hell is this? I didn't smoke enough for this. Okay. Play. Oh, here's a play button. Okay, let's go. Training gym. What the hell are we supposed to do? Putty squad tutorial. Control the blue putty using the left stick. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm playing it.
MIA, okay.
Okay. Is it like a kind of Mario game? Push in the direction you want to go. Oh my god, it works. Oh my god. Holy shit. It's like I'm playing some kind of Sonic knockoff. This is so weird. What the hell?
MIA, okay.
Okay. Is there a door? Can I go inside here? I can't. Oh. What the hell? Absorb. This is so weird. Use nitro bomb to destroy bunker. Press B to use it. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're going to destroy it. Let's go. Okay. It's really weird because you need to stand still in front of those red people to like help them or something. It's so random. Why am I flying right now? I don't get this. Oh, I can pull myself up. What?
Nitro.
Oh my god. Oh, what am I doing?
Nitro.
Oh, I can throw bombs. Okay. A is jump. I can punch now? Oh my god, we can punch now. Oh my god, okay, let's punch these people. Yeah, this is really like, this is giving me Sonic vibes. And I'm sorry that I'm comparing this with Sonic. Wait, are those coins? No, probably not. They are coins. I thought you will be able to die if you touch them. Okay, I guess we're floating now. This is so weird. Speedrun, come up, come on. Okay, let's get this coin. This weird looking coin, let's go. Okay, not gonna lie. Okay, you know, this game is not logic, okay? I can't predict what's going to happen. I mean, this guy looks OP, but maybe he just wants to help absorb firework. Here, and I was like, oh, I need to punch him. Okay, what the hell, what's happening? What the hell is that Kirby, a white Kirby? Oh my God. I'm so confused.
Nitro.
Oh fuck. What the hell? I'm just pressing buttons at this point. I don't know what they're doing.
Nitro.
Okay, with B I can throw bombs. Am I going to die?
M-I-A. No. Okay.
B. Nitro. Let's go. Let's go.
M-I-A.
Absorb the green cheese to transport elsewhere. Okay. Oh, okay, it is some kind of portal. Interesting. Press ZL to enter map mode. There's map mode. Oh my God. Oh, there's even more shit to remember. To stretch, hold I and push up, die. Let's go. Wait, okay, those are pickaxes from Fortnite. Need to look out for them. Okay, we're just go. Oh fuck. Okay, like this. Oh wait, it's telling you where to go. It's spoiling it for me. Wait, let's get the coins.
Nitro.
Oh shit. Let's go. Okay, how can I shoot? Ooh, okay. Absorb.
Nitro.
Absorb. Let's go. Die. Die. Let's go. Everything that's ugly needs to die. Okay. Did I die? Oh, it's a portal. What the hell? Let's go, grab these coins. Knock over Dweezil to use him for belly bounce. Oh, okay, it's a bit weird, but fine. Let's go. Okay. Okay, this game is more playable than I thought it will be. And yeah, it's more like I'm playing Mario or Sonic with a lot of drugs. Oh, I have items now, okay. Absorb, let's go. Oh my God. What am I? Is this an animal? Is this some blob of paint with eyes? Where do I need to go? What? ZL. What? No, what the hell? Oh, there's a big arrow. How do I need to get up? Can I wall jump? What the hell is this? I can fly now. Okay. Isn't that song copyrighted? From Indiana Jones.
Nitro.
Die. Let's go. Die.
Nitro.
It says Nitro every time I...
Nitro.
It says it every time. Okay.
Nitro.
Die.
Nitro.
Fuck. Die. Observe. Oh, I can't observe this. Okay.
Nitro.
Die.
Nitro.
Die. Okay, coins, stars. Oh,
Nitro.
Wait, I can just grab him. Okay, confusing, like I said. Okay, let's grab these like this. Oh my God, what the hell? They were like, okay, we need to use some kind of slime for this game because the kids will love it, okay? That's where we're going for. B,
Nitro.
Let's go. Nitro. Oh, fuck.
Nitro.
Fuck. Observe. Oh, let's go in the portal. Why is cheese a portal? It's the joint guy from the cover. Ah. Oops. Why can I not kill him? Die. Oh, okay. Oh shit, we got a sticker, everybody.
Sticker earned.
Let's go. We got the weird cat thing from the cover. Oh, what is this? What the hell is this? Okay, for some reason I can't get this one. Oh wait. No, it's not working. Oh my God. It's him. Fuck. But trophy earned. Let's go. Okay, this is something. Yes, yes, yes. Nitro. Let's go. Nitro. Okay, okay. I like this stuff. Okay, I'm getting low-key addicted to this game now. Okay, okay. Look out for that guy. Okay, okay, okay. Fuck. Die.
Nitro.
Fuck.
Nitro.
Let's go. Yes. Boom, to left. Oh my god, we got him. The main character. This was level 1. Oh my god. Wait, didn't they say on the back you had like 100 levels? Yeah, you have 100 levels of this. Oh my god. I don't think anyone will make it to the end of the video because they probably don't think the gameplay is interesting enough. But hey, it was a nice experiment. On the eShop it's 15 euros, so I even saved 5 euros. So yeah, the game is a pretty much a complete mess. Yeah, it's a mess, but I don't know. I have like 5 hours of gameplay of me playing this game, okay? I can't use it all, okay? But yeah, I guess it's a bit addictive. I mean, it's strange, but it's also kind of fun. So I give this game for 10 euros 5, because it's for 10 euros you can still make something better than this, okay? It's even 15 euros on the eShop. Okay, bye.